Hey guys, it's Dr. here. Welcome to a Minecraft, another, oh my gosh, this is wrong. Welcome to a Minecraft video. Okay, welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. Last episode we were mining, and this time, I did a little off-camera work and got the Nether portal, enchantment table, and went mining, but lost the loot here. So, I'm gonna go mining. I don't know what to say right now. This video is probably not gonna have any commentary because I'm kind of sleepy. So, if I don't talk too much, it's because I'm a little sleepy. It's in the middle of the day and I'm sleepy. That's not normal. But, of course, I had a really bad sleep last night. As soon as I go fishing, because it's raining, it stops raining. My lifeline. But why don't why'd you get banned?
Because I knew that they came close. I don't he didn't ban us because he was PvPing with them too.
Who was PvPing with him?
The mod. He just got back against got some of his keys for GG.
He got some what? I'm strip mining on the YouTuber server. So I'm probably gonna get some music going, so if I don't talk to you, that's why. Yeah. I'm messaging the owner right now.
Oh, what?
If he wants to play. Okay, I'm back, guys. I know mining is boring. You guys can skip this episode. I'm required to record most of as much as I can. I just messaged the owner to see if he wanted to play on here. Yeah. Lava this way. Guys, how I know this is, see down here in the subtitles, it shows you which way it's coming from. There's also water. Must be a cave system nearby. Oh yeah, there's a cave system nearby. There it is. Oh my gosh, more diamonds. No way. No hostile way. Everything I need is here. Besides my diamond. Oh, don't just be one diamond. Don't just be one. And then the water is this one. I'll be right back, guys. My mom's calling. And the dog's back. Let's just see if he messaged me back. The water's up top, just so you know, so I'm not going to it because I'm just fans. Iron. Actually, I will go up to it. But just because I need iron in this ravine. I mostly have iron. Yep, right off the bat, I see iron. I'm gonna try not to go too far, because I gotta find my way back home. You never know, I might find more guns. I'm gonna turn my hostile mobs up now. That way, if there's any like, mobs in there, there might be dungeons that might be something. I'm sorry that a lot of the times it's really dark because I don't place on torches. I'm terribly sorry about that. But I'm trying to conserve. That works. Until my pickaxe is ready. But I'm probably gonna make more. Oh my god. No more. I'm in one massive loop the whole time? How well, dude! That is hilarious. What biome am I in right now? Forest hills. A lot of these episodes will be longer than my normal videos, so if you're wondering why they're so long, that's why. Sorry, I'm not talking very loud. I'm sorry I haven't been placing down torches. Oh, redstone. My friend, me and him teamed up. And, it's Sir Nuggets, just single. Check out his YouTube channel, Sir Nuggets YT, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Check out his channel. It's really good. He's been on the channel for longer than me. I'm sorry that this is a very boring episode. I meant to say that if you didn't wanna, if you don't like watching mining, not to watch this video. Cause this mining is gonna, this episode is gonna be all the mining. Pretty much. Nobody's in the server on the server. Cause there's only 5 people to play it. There's some more iron, which is the main thing we need right now. Probably even more than diamonds. Because I took all the iron to make these iron picks. But I got more than 2 times as much. Oh, and guys, remember when you always want to go mining at block 13 or on block 12, because that's the highest chance of getting diamonds. It's my diamond again. Last time I went mining, all my iron disappeared in my chest. That was a really sad moment. Oh my! That is why you always want to mine at this level. Dude, I think this might be an 8-pack. Nope, it was a 6-pack, but still though. I'm sorry if I leave a couple of times, it's about dinner time for me. Almost level 30. Sorry about that. Like I said, I'm gonna have to leave in a minute, so I'm gonna go back home. Exactly a stack. And three more stacks of this. You know what, guys? I'm gonna end the video here. Goodbye. Thanks for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. Goodbye.